doing it. No, that's too long. I gave up. I took off my shoes. My feet are so sore. What's wrong with you?
What the fuck is wrong? Hey, no. Hold up your.
We're getting a bit further along with all the work stuff here. There's my little sandwich I've made for myself, but Andrew has tidied up all of the appliances. They're actually, you know, a bit spread out and in their proper places instead of all in a lump, and they're all clean. Even cleaned up the cooker and down here on the counter. It's looking much better. Got first couple layers of paint on these doors and painted that wall there, and it's turned out really well with only, like, I think he said three coats. It's already even, can't really see the line. And this, we've stripped the wallpaper that was here before, got that done, and we need to buy more masking tape before we paint, because I am not getting paint on this brand new fireplace. But yes, it's still a tip, like, don't look too close at that bit. But over here's all nice and neat and clean.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to
I just realized it's the 30th and I haven't started editing. So this month was a mixed bag. I don't know if the footage I got fully reflects it, but basically, Andrew and I went on holiday to London. It was really fun. We got a whole bunch of housework done, and that's great. I sang in front of people. Fun, and I went out with my mates before they left to go on their magical journey, and I'm so happy for them, and I'm gonna miss them so much. And the negative, well, my phone died, but now I have a new phone, and thankfully, with help, I was able to get a replacement sharpish. And I think this camera is a lot better than the old phone, so. Just trying to find all the positives where I can this month. So, yep. Housework is in. Hopefully, the final stretch. And we'll have a functioning living room again next month. Yeah, this was a good month, even though some annoying crap happened, but I'm trying to not let it get to me. Gonna try and focus on the positive. Gonna focus on making next month great. And better get editing this so it can be up.